Hello and welcome to today's lecture on dose calculation based on serum creatinine levels by using the Cockcroft-Gault formula. In this video, I'll be explaining how to use this formula to calculate the appropriate dose of medication for a patient based on their serum creatinine level. As a healthcare professional, one of the most important tasks is to ensure that a patient receives medication safely and effectively. To achieve this, it is important to understand how to calculate the appropriate dose based on patient's individual factors, such as their age, weight, and renal function. What is the Cockcroft-Gault formula? The Cockcroft-Gault formula is a widely used formula for estimating a patient's creatinine clearance, which is a measure of kidney function. This creatinine clearance value is then used to calculate the appropriate medication dose for a patient. How to calculate the creatinine clearance? To calculate the creatinine clearance using the Cockcroft-Gault formula, you will need to know the patient's serum creatinine level, age, weight, and gender. The formula is as follows. Creatinine clearance equals 140 minus age in years multiplied by weight in kg divided by 72 and serum creatinine level. For females, the result should be multiplied by 0.85 because they typically have lower muscle mass than males. To calculate the patient's creatinine clearance, you will need all these values. Once you have these values, simply plug them into the formula and solve for creatinine clearance. Let's say we have a patient who is 65 years old, weighs 70 kg, and has a serum creatinine level of 1.5 milligrams per deciliter. Normal value is 0.8 to 1.2. To calculate their creatinine clearance, we would do like this. 140 minus 65 into 70 divided by 72 and 1.5. This will be equal to a creatinine clearance of 5 ml per minute. Nowadays, healthcare professionals primarily use online resources like Lexicomp and MD Calc to calculate creatinine clearance using the Cockcroft-Gault formula quickly and accurately, and for other calculations as well. Whatever the case, once you have obtained the patient's creatinine clearance, you can use this value to calculate the appropriate dosage of medication. It is important to keep in mind that the appropriate medication dosage is different for different medications, obviously. And then, many medications require dose adjustment based on patient's renal function. And the dosage of the medication can be adjusted using drug referencing resources such as Lexicomp and Micromedics. These resources provide information on the appropriate dose of each drug to be administered based on the creatinine clearance value. The Cockcroft-Gault formula is a useful tool that you can utilize to ensure that your patient are receiving the correct dosage. It is important to note that this formula is not suitable for patients under 18 years of age, pregnant women, or patients who are very muscular or very obese. In such cases, other formulas or methods may be more appropriate. Therefore, healthcare professionals should use your clinical judgment and consider other factors in addition to the creatinine clearance when determining the appropriate dose of medication for a patient. In conclusion, the Cockcroft-Gault formula is a widely used method to estimate renal function and calculate the appropriate medication dose based on serum creatinine levels. By understanding how to use this formula, healthcare professionals can ensure that medication is administered safely and effectively, and that patients receive the appropriate dose based on their individual factors. In the upcoming video, I'll demonstrate how to adjust the dosage of meropenem using it as an example. Stay tuned and watch it when it's available. And with this, thanks for watching. Hope you found this video helpful. If you enjoyed this content, please consider giving it a thumbs up and subscribing to stay up to date with future uploads. Bye.